Hey everybody, we're back. So happy to be going in the Earth Cave again. How many times has this been in the Earth Cave? I don't even know. I don't know how many. Are we in the double digits yet of this stupid cave? Cause I don't know. My will is slowly draining away. But like I said, this is the hardest. I mean, this is literally the hardest challenge in this game right here. It's gonna be the hardest. There'll be other deaths, but this is the thing that's really the brick wall to get over. I have no idea what to say. This is maybe why I shouldn't have done this, but whatever. I can do whatever I want. It's not like this is my living yet. So I read an article saying that you can't really make a good living on YouTube, so I don't know. Well, you can't run from three Grogers? Yes, you can! Your running is pissing me off. Or lack of running is pissing me off. Yeah, I heard you can't make a lot of money on YouTube. They don't actually pay that well. So you really have to be like a PewDiePie or a Rosanna Pansino or something like that to really make a lot of money. And even then, I don't think they make money a lot so much on YouTube so much as they do other things, which would be fine. I don't really need to make a lot of money. I just have to make enough to not do a real job. So tell your friends about the channel is what I'm saying. Tell your friends. Say, man, there's this really cool guy. He's old. He plays games. And alright, here we go to this cursed, awful floor again. Maybe I should recover a little bit. Should I do that? Yeah, let's do that. Better safe than sorry. And I don't know how many runs I'm going to do with this today, in this video. I suppose I should do the normal amount. Though my commentary will slightly go generate into just insane babbles. It will sound like a System of a Down song. Oh, I don't like it. Well, at least it was relatively soon. My gosh. Why even bother being cured? Why even bother? Oh, goodness sakes. And there's not really anything I can even do about that. There's just nothing I can do. I don't have any spells. I don't have anything that hits a whole party. I got nothing. Sucks. Really sucks. And so the chances of me getting out, I mean, if I can't escape from four, I'm definitely not going to escape from eight of them. Getting capped by the undead, getting capped by the undead. Oh, goodness. It's warm today. This is a warm winter. It's been kind of a warm, well, it's not really even winter yet, but it's been a warm December, I can tell you that right now. Today it's going to be 80 today in December, which where I live isn't unheard of, but it is considered fairly warm. All right, everybody, put your hands on the screen or your phone or your tablet or whatever you're watching this and say, "Dear Lord, help this man get away from these undead. We need ya. We need ya." Yes! Oh my gosh! I can't believe it! Oh wow, thank you, Lord. Thank you, everybody that actually did that, which I assume is none of you. Oh my word. That was amazing. Glad we could use a pile of heal potions, though. I bet our very next encounter is going to be more undead and I'm going to die. After all that. That would be hilarious. Oh no, okay. This is fine. That's fine. After that, oh my word. Oh, wow. I did not expect to get away from that. I still need your prayers, everybody. I still need you. Keep them coming. Because we still need to get onto the fourth floor. Still need to get onto the fourth floor and then beat Lich and then, yeah. And I don't know if any of that's going to happen. In this video, even. I mean, we haven't even gotten to Lich yet. And he's probably not going to run because he's an idiot. Oh, okay, good. Good job, Pete. Oh, here's a stupid thing. And when you push the start button to use the rod, you can see that there's a stairway under it. Just kind of cheesy. All right, how about this time I not waste time going up there? Because that was not good. I know that it's in the upper left-hand corner that the thing is, but... Trolls. I can do trolls. Trolls are fine. The chances of me dying to trolls is pretty small. Though you never know. Could crit me 3 times and it could be a one-hit kill. I don't know. And let's do some more healing. I think Lich only has 400 hit points, so I really only need to get through 400 hit points in order to kill him. So hopefully we'll be able to do that, if we can even get to him. Wow, really? This is kind of a lame sauce encounter for this floor, isn't it? But you know what? I'll take it. I'll do this. This is fine. I love this. More, please. Yes, sir. May I have another? I will do all of these encounters. No bueno. Oh, good. Ooh. Good job, Pete. Please tell me that. Oh, good. Oh, wow. We're actually at the 5th floor. Look at that. Look at that. So I'm sure we'll run into something that'll kill us before we even get to Lich. So that'll be fun. Because that's happened before. Oh, I got the initiative. Thank goodness. And that room to the left is where he is. I do not know if we'll be able to beat him. I don't know if we'll be able to get to him. Especially since apparently the ooze is quite powerful. And I'm also poisoned. So yay. Please run away. It would be very nice if you would run away. Sometime today, you know, before everybody gets a hit off you. Good heavens. We're gonna walk right up to there before we do anything else. Alright, we are at Lich. Hey, we're at Lich, so that's good. We know that we don't have to level to get to Lich. We know we can get to Lich, barring any terrible things. So, we're as prepared as we'll ever be. Let's see how this goes. Because, like I said, I can only fight him with criticals. And that was not good. But hey, we didn't fall prey to sleep, so that's good. We have to make him dead before he can make us dead. oh crap. Fasting is not good. I mean, it is good for other things, but not for him. But 2, that's not bad. Yes! Yes! Oh! Fantastic! Please, please don't get me in a... Oh, thank goodness. Yes, we did it! Oh, I am ecstatic. And you should be too, because now we don't have to do that anymore. Cabin, let's save that crap. Holy cow. Oh, my word. Oh, let's just take a minute and thank the Lord. Dear Lord, thank you for this not being 20 videos in the Earth Cave. Amen. And thank you. If you actually did do that and intercede for me, I appreciate it. course you would. Because of course. My word. You know what? Whatever, guys. Just go ahead. Have at me. Have your way with me. Well, jeez. Oh, my word. We have to go get the canoe next. After they're done killing us. We have to go get the canoe. Once we get the canoe in Crescent, we load up on items, and then we go to the Castle of Ordeals. Not Mount Gurgle. Because we have no reason to go there, as I've said before. So, but hey, look at that. We got through the Earth Cave, guys. That's the hardest thing right there. And I'm kind of surprised that we got it. I'm really glad. I was glad that we didn't have to do any more grinding or anything like that. But naturally, I guess the game is being a little bit spiteful here, because it was like, oh, well, you got all Earth Cave, well, you're going to die here. Well, that's fine. I'm still going to get where I need to go. You're just wasting my time now, game. Oh, man. Oh, okay, you're going to run this time? Are we going to do that thing that we did last time? Nope, we're not. We're going to die. Oh, man. I'm just happy we're out of the Earth Cave. I'm still elated that we're out of the Earth Cave. I was quite worried about how long that was going to take. Are you going to run now, or what? Nope. Why would you not run? Earth Cave is done. I kind of wish they would just hurry up and kill me already. But see all that emotion that we've just had over all this? That's kind of why you do challenge runs of this, because that was kind of fun. Even though it was, you know, it was kind of fun. Come on, guys. See, you can't take away my victory from the Earth Cave, because I saved. So, save early, save often. Save in multiple slots if you can. About time, good grief. You have done nothing to stop me. Nothing at all. Hey, now let's go back to Melmond and let's go do that. And then we'll see what the time is by the time we get to Crescent Lake, Crescent Town, Crescent City, whatever it was. The one in the Crescent. That's where we're going. If we can get away from these dang shadows. Good heavens. Took you long enough, you jerk. Oh, tiger. I'm just going to kill this tiger. How about one-shot the tiger? Alright. Probably can get some extra, might get some more, armor too while I'm there, because I definitely have enough money to do that. I think I have enough money to do that. Sleep at the inn. Yay! Fantastic. Oh man, that was something else. Let's see where we are. Oh, that's not what I want. It's B select. There it is. That's what the brooms tell you. And yeah, so we gotta go all the way around. All the way around. In the ship. But hey, you know what? There is stun locking things in the sea. There are those right there! Of course they would be here! If they just gaze me, like, that's all they do is gaze. So, I might just restart this. I think that's what I'm going to do, because they can't actually kill me. The only thing they can do is gaze. And gaze is paralyzing. And so it just gets caught in this loop of... Jeez. This game's being really, really spiteful, isn't it? It's being really spiteful. Do a soft reset. Not a hard power cycle. Keep the encounter list moving, I'd say. Because these guys aren't a problem. Shouldn't be anyway. But it's fun. It's hilarious to me. I get out of the Earth Cave. I get stun locked on the field, and then I get stun locked on the ocean. Are you kidding me? And here I was just about to say, there's not really anything in there that can stun lock you. Wrong. I'm not killing any of these things. We're beating feet straight to the Crescent City. Because even though Crescent City actually has some pretty powerful monsters around it, and I'm going to save when I dock, just because if I don't, that's where we're going to get the airship, that desert right there. Kaizokus don't mean anything to me now. You cannot help me. And here we are. Finally. Or, okay, maybe not. But Kaizoku's is fine. That's... Can't run! Come on! And he ran away. I can't run, but he can run away? Come on now. That's messed up. Alright, let's savey-savey, because we're gonna... Because I don't want to die and then have to traverse that again. But now we should be, for the most part, done with stun-locking things. As far as I can tell... we have poisony things. Cobra's never hit... Really? Two critical hits in a row? Really? At least they're not stunning me. But then he says he can't run. That's bullcrap. You can run. I'm just glad we beat Lich. That's all I gotta say. I am super excited about that. Come on, Peter. Good heavens. Do you not want to get the canoe? It seems like you don't want to get the canoe. Pure. That's what we need. And you know what? We're gonna go ahead and heal up just in case, because, like I said, there's some... That wasn't powerful, but there can be some pretty powerful monsters. And the river has powerful monsters, too. Giants. I don't think we really want to fight giants. Though we probably could fight giants now for levels if we needed to, but I'm probably, as far as I can tell, not going to grind any until the end of the game, really, I don't think. Let's get it saved. Let's get it saved, get our canoe, buy everything we need, and then we'll cut this video, and then we'll go do something different! We'll actually get to go do something. Won't that be fun? Yeah, no, let's go get the canoe first before I do all that. And then if you want to, you can stop watching. You can while I buy things. Magic shops don't mean anything to this fighter. Man. Not a terrible... I will have to say, though, all in all, not a terrible run through the Earth Cave. It could have gone a lot worse. I mean, it could have gone somewhat better, but it could have mainly gone a lot worse. So, overall, only having two videos of trying to get to Lich, that's not terrible. I do kind of wish there was, like, achievements for, like, that you could show people for stuff that you did that didn't have achievements. Like, I did something really stupid on Final Fantasy. Achievement unlocked. Let's go in here and see. I think this is all, like, silver stuff, so. Silver armor, silver helmet, silver... Yeah, I think we want all that stuff. And we'll give it to Matt so that I can actually... swap it out and then sell it. Sell the other stuff. And because I think he's got silver armor on. Hey, look at our orb is lit. Isn't that cool? Oh, nope. Trade. Oh. Bollocks. I already had a silver helmet. Now I'm all fitted out in silver. Isn't that cool? and Matt can sell everything he has. Because he's dead, and he's not using it anyway. Because what does a red mage have use for a... What use does a black mage have for heavy armor? None, I tell you, none. Buying potions at the store. You might hear that a lot. Actually, you'll hear it a lot less once I get the heal staff out of this next dungeon. So, that'll be cool. And I don't really have to get a ton of them, because I only was, what, down in the 80s? Down in the 80s. Thank you. What else? A heal. Thank you. What else? A heal. Thank you. What else? You'd think at some point the shopkeeper would go, would you like to get all these at once? How many exactly do you need? A heal potion. I know, but you keep buying them over and over again. Would you like to... Just the heal potion, please. And then do you want another one after that? Because I can give them to you all at once. No. They have to be one at a time. For tax purposes. Yay, can't carry anymore. Let's get some more cabins. Houses are good if you have some people in your party that can actually use magic, because it refills magic points. However, since I do not have that, I do not need cabins. I think that's enough cabins. And let's go ahead in here and use the inn to save again. And we're good. All right, everybody, join me next time. We will go to the Castle of Ordeals and see if we can't do that. Hopefully in one video. See you next time.